This video will introduce how to format FAT32 in different ways, including a FAT32 format tool that can let you directly convert FAT32 to NTFS without formatting. Before formatting, you should know that you may fail to format if the partition capacity exceeds 32 GB. This is the size limitation of the FAT32 format. And formatting will clean your drive, so you may backup your data in advance. If you prefer to convert FAT32 to NTFS without formatting, you can directly jump to method 4. Here are some free FAT32 format tools. Number 1, File Explorer. Right-click the target drive and click Format. You can see the file system in the format window. Click the drop-down under it and select FAT32. And finally click Start to format the drive. Number 2, Command Prompt. Type CMD in the search bar and choose Run as Administrator. Input the following command, press Enter after each one. Number 3, Disk Management. Open Disk Management. Right-click the drive, choose Format. Number 4, AOMEI Partition Assistant. The FAT32 format software, AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard, can help you be free from the FAT32 limitation. Next, I'll show you how to use it in two ways. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. It's free. To format a large drive, launch it and right-click the hard drive and click Format Partition. Select FAT32 in the File System drop-down menu. Back to the main interface, click Apply to commit the pending operation. To convert the file system without formatting, click Convert and select Convert to NTFS or FAT32. You can see two choices in the pop-up window. Choose NTFS to FAT32 and click Next. Select the target drive and then check your operation and click Proceed. AOMEI Partition Assistant is a piece of powerful disk management software integrated with multiple versatile functions like Migrate OS, Convert MBR and GPT, App Mover, Recover Data. Hit the link in the description to download AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard. You may consider upgrading to its Pro Edition to enjoy more advanced features. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.